ask you, you mentioned it earlier today that Native Americans are statistically at the top and the bottom of a lot of social statistics.
They are.
So as First Lady, how would you help state some of those awful statistics?
Well, just by focusing on them. I mean, it's crazy to look at how many African Americans are living in poverty. How many Native Americans are living in poverty? 67% of Native Americans don't finish high school. We need to focus on both the people and the reservations. I mean, we have not, I don't think, kept up with our promise to take care, to work with the sovereign nations and to be able to say, well, as a government, we should be supporting them in terms of economic development. There's food deserts on Native reservations because there's no grocery stores, there's convenience stores instead. There's so many things. And if you take them one at a time, you can actually address them. So I think Bernie and I have come from city government originally, and that's what we had to do. We looked at every issue and we took it one at a time, and you can make enormous progress by doing that to begin with.
And there are other issues too, like police brutality. Native Americans are
much more
likely to be killed by police.
Yes. That's not being talked about at all.
Well, neither is murdered and missing Indigenous women, right?
Right.
Native American women are statistically more likely to be sexually assaulted
by people who are not Native
Americans. And so often Native Americans are excluded from the American conversation.
Right.
People go through that diversity list. They go, you know, Latino, they go Asian, but somehow they forget Native Americans.
Yeah.
How will you elevate the conversation surrounding Native Americans as First Lady?
Well, I think we already have to begin with. I mean, if you hear any of Bernie's speeches, he's talking about that. But as First Lady, I feel that the most important thing I can do is reach out to the populations that are having difficulties, resonate their voices, get out there, talk with them, make sure that we bring those into the consciousness of everybody, and then deal with the issues. So, I think Eleanor Roosevelt is my guide. I mean, she didn't sit inside and talk policy. She went out and talked to people and said, how do we address the issues? Talk to the people who are actually experiencing the problems and bring the best expertise and the best people to collaborate with them, not to define for ourselves from outside, to bring outside experts and say, this is what we should be doing. But to be sitting down and learning from and listening to, and then coming up with solutions together.
Okay. Now the Obamas, they were recently in Indian country, right? So they are at Standing Rock. Mm-hmm. Can we expect to see you guys in Indian country? You know, not just maybe once, but maybe see you coming through as President and First Lady?
Absolutely. Absolutely. I mean, I think I don't understand the lack of attention to our first Americans. So.